Ammonites TV with head coach Katie Gearlds after the Knights fall 77-67 in the Crossroads League Tournament Championship game. Coach, you guys got off to a good start in the first quarter, getting out to that 22-15 lead after 10 minutes. But the second quarter, Wesleyan kind of flipped the switch on you. They use a 17-2 run to, you know, pull ahead. Third quarter's back and forth, and then eventually Wesleyan just kind of takes it away from you. What kind of do you think attributed to Wesleyan going on that run in the second quarter?
Yeah, I thought during that stretch, our shot selection wasn't the best. We kind of did some uncharacteristic things on offense. You know, just taking pull-up shots, pull-up jumpers. Then they were able to get out in transition. We gave up a couple offensive rebounds and got lucky that they missed the kick-out threes there, but then the one in transition, kick-out to Madison Davis, hit one in the corner. Then we fouled her, we fouled her, gave up an and one, shooting a three, and then she hit another one when we were slow to close out. But I just, you know, I think you said we go 1 for 11 during that, in that stretch, and just the decision-making during that stretch wasn't very good. And I've got to do a better job of, you know, putting us in the right spots, and today I didn't.
Obviously not a great night for the guards when you look at the final score and the box numbers. Not a good shooting night collectively, only 2 for 6 from three tonight. But the post players played phenomenal for you guys tonight. Imani Guy, double-double, Kennedy Gerard off the bench, and Tamia Perriman. Just kind of talk about them, just kind of carrying and getting you guys back in a position late where you guys had a chance to potentially win.
Yeah, well, you know, Imani and KG have just been, you know, really good down the stretch here for us. And T's just athleticism is just unreal. Her ball pressure on the ball and getting out transition and finishing shots for us. Those three were great. We struggled on the perimeter, and give Indiana Wesleyan credit. Their length, you know, they got into us. We were slow getting the spots. Their length just bothered us. And, you know, we've got to do a better job of just screening for each other, getting our guards some better looks. Spacing wasn't great tonight, and that's something we can fix. Obviously, I think we got another game, so some time to kind of rest the body. We played 31 games. I think that's the most in the country. Rest the body a little bit, and then, you know, just kind of clean things up in the half court, fix our defense on the defensive end, and we'll see what happens.
Hey, Coach, it's not the night tonight. Give credit to Wesleyan for winning, but this, as you kind of alluded to there, the season's not over yet. We got the NAI opening round coming up. We'll see you at the draw on Thursday night.
All right, thanks, Mitch. And, yeah, mad props to Wesleyan. It's tough to beat a good team three times in the same year, and they earned this one.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Mitch.